time clock. Looking at that time clock is all you gotta do. You know why? Because it's officially 5:01 in the AM. Nobody doubt it. Me and this unit in Grand XL with the stage 2 romper stomper. Hang, baby, hang. 11:27, just the way I like it, hanging tough. Your worldwide sound king in the New York City morning show, NYCMS19 on YouTube. Me and this hobo notorious Doc Mike, 2-7 in the video game.
Yeah, I think it's time for somebody to
stop that, Eddie. Eddie, why you want to do that to the fag? Well, see, that's the difference between me and you six-man click crew over there. I don't need anyone to hold my hand. I don't need anyone on the sidewalk with me. And I don't need any partner or backup while I'm working. The man in Brooklyn back quad.
But you sure do need some fucking teeth. You need some balls.
Yes, sir. I eloquently showed the world, Mr. 2-5 and below, that is something you don't have and you desperately require. But you're never going to be able to attain it as long as your tongue is on my balls. I'm back in my quiet chair. Enjoy the morning show, guys. Don't forget to check out Mr. Enforcer 2-5 and below's repeat junkie over and over show, talking about things that nor my video or his video here. Your sound king in Brooklyn is officially 10-7.
I'm losing your breath. Come on now, Richie. How the fuck are you going to tell somebody?
You like that, huh, Eddie, you like that, huh? Eddie, did I say it with truth and justice, Eddie? Eddie, did I spit it with justified truth for a lyric, Eddie? The baddest bad boy on the bandwagon. I never claim to be, but I am, and I'm back in my rack.
He's in Sherlock.
The Big Money Here dot playlist sees who made a joke out of who. Big Money Here dot playlist. Three magic words, Mr. Enforcer, that the whole world can remember. Big Money Here dot playlist. If they type dot playlist after them three magic words, look, it's the top one staring them in the face. And you know what? When they get past the first five videos, they want to go down the whole rack. Whenever they got the spare time. Bank on that, baby. That's how good Richie is. At the end of every one of those videos, all they do is salute me and say, that boy earned his crown. They also say, I brought you to hysterical tears, crying and trembling in three different videos. Crying like the punk bitch little ballerina that you are. Nevertheless, Mr. 2-5 Below, I really fully duly understand that you're the type of homo that cannot get off or ejaculate if you do not have the desire of your dreams in your ear or you happen to talk to. So let me pull my Johnson back because I don't want you licking it, and I'm back in my quiet chair. Enjoy the video, gay fellas. Your sound king in Brooklyn's 10-7.
Richie's, he's in the
denial. In his own mind, he thinks he's the shit. And none of that has to be done. What a fucking mess.
Well, there's one thing he won't be able to correct is his mental illness unless he takes his meds. And number two, his drugs. That's his love. That's what he loves in life, is drugs. That's what makes him so fucking delusional. He has not one tooth in his mouth. Not one tooth. That's a damn shame. 53-year-old bum.
53-year-old bum, not a single tooth in his mouth, and he acting like fucking smoking weed is cool. He thinks he's gonna impress somebody by saying that shit on the radio, that he's gonna roll a spliff and he's gonna smoke it. What a fucking retard.
Well, that's a junkie that never grew up. You know, he has an immature brain, an immature mind. He has no personality. Yeah, you're right. He thinks that, yeah, man, I'm gonna light me up a weed, man. I'm gonna light me up a spliff, man. He thinks that's cool. You're right. He never grew up. You know, he's a fucking mental midget. Then he's trying to fool people who think that he's some kind of technician, number one. He's trying to perpetrate a fraud that he's a cop or an ex-cop or suspended without pay. Yeah, it's sad, man. It really is. You know, that's why I'm glad he never showed up on the sidewalk when I was at Houston Clarkson. Yeah, I don't want to be accused of being on a retard, you know what I'm saying? And so when you see that retard for the first time, you're like, oh, I can't hit this guy. It humbles you, man. You see that he's fucked up in the game. Anyone that met him, 225 would tell you, man, he's a little short, little retard buff. He's lucky he stands 5 foot even. You look at him, he's swollen under the eyes, you know, he's got that retardism. Big Buddha belly. Hey, you can't hit this guy, man. Look at him. He's pitiful. Watch him giggle, you know. What did he say? Watch him wiggle, smooth and slimy. Yeah, it's sad, man. It really is. A man his age still acting like a kid.
Yeah, he doesn't look like he's missing a chromosome. And wearing the bootleg Rockaway jacket. Like, I think he got this jacket only because there's a something similar to letter R on the back, and I think Richie thinks it stands for Richie. I think he thinks it stands for Richie. That's his own brand. Bootleg Rockaway, that's Richie wear.
Well, the R stands for rat. He's a rat. He's an informant, and that's it.
Damn, Richie. You're a stinking rat.
You see how fast he shut his mouth, right? If we weren't talking, he'd be ghost talking to himself like he did in all his videos. You know, once someone jumps in front of it and holds his hand, then he starts talking. But he has to wait for that person to fight for him like a little bitch. Anyway, I'll be back. I got 225. I'm going to go get my Java. It's ready. The little indicator on my coffee maker told me that the Java's ready, so I'll be back. By the way, Cracky, I'm running barefoot. I'm running 5 watts, so don't start screaming or brown horned. You hear me first. Yeah, I'm running 5 watts. You're running 1,000 watts. Big difference, Cracky. I'm not running the amp right now. I don't need to. But I'll be back. Give me about 5-10 minutes and we get some Java.
Running a kilowatt, and he still sounds like doo-doo.
Well, that's the difference of a real setup, a real efficient station. When you go from point A, like I'm running now, which is basically stock power, and then you hit the switch, and your audio doesn't get distorted, it just gets louder with a stronger carrier. That's when you know you're doing something right. But with Cracky, he gets all distorted and muffled. He has hum in his background. That's all a sign of a station that's not put together right. And equipment that's stressing just to produce the wattage that he's producing. just like he has a false sense of security about being who he is. But anyway, we all know the truth, man. Let me go get my job. I'll be back. You can talk now, Greg.
Yeah, but it's not only his station that's not put together correctly. Ritchie himself is not put together correctly. He's he's got short, stubby hands, big Buddha belly, and short legs, cone head, bald head, cone head, fucked up eyes, crooked eyes. Richie, you like the crooked mirror reflection.
Yeah, you saying he's got a shifty eyeball?
Yeah, he's got fucking collapsed fucking eyeball over there. Fucking, he looked like he was in a coma song.
Uncle Fester, how are you describing it?
Yeah, Uncle Fester looks much better than Richie.
Them, they all need to come up. All that stuff you see on the floor is hardened cement.
Now he's a painter, he's a contractor. He makes $35 an hour.
Sorry, the paint job was over last week, dude. Get real.
It's in his mind, of course. Damn, it's gonna be near 80 on Saturday. Holy shit. Well, it looks like I'm about to take a couple of days off.
You say you're going to come to Utica on clocks or watch?
Possibly a double, and looks like Friday, Saturday. Looks like I got to do some writing, man. Hopefully the dope fiend will be out. I can bump into him. But we all know that bitch is hiding, man. We know he is hiding. He's not hanging out in front of McDonald's like he used to.
He said he's working out, and he's hanging out with Madonna now.
I thought it was Johnny Depp.
It's a cross between Madonna and Johnny Depp. It's a mess.
Well, don't forget, when he used to run Pizzazz Pizzeria at St. Mark's, he supposedly used to fuck up homos. He used to jump over the counter in his mind and then beat them up. We all know it's all in his mind, though. Richard, you're a joke, man. You really are. You're a real clown. And you know the sad part? You're not even competition, man. We just talk over you, man. We talk right over the clown. That's the funny part. You gotta hear the video gate yesterday, man. This cat's from way on Long Island getting back to Then he's bragging to Ron Horney yesterday after I left and went to work.
Yeah. When do you hear him, mate? Brown Horney. When do you hear 250? He says, yeah, I hear him this and this. You know, I hear you at this and this point. X at this. Yeah, but then, you know, when he started telling Brown Horney that I haven't been key up since 5:30 because I've been getting up, getting ready, and every time everything's all said and done, I'll start keying up. And Brown Horney, by that time, he's in Newark. Now, I'm running for a watch right now. So that's not a comparison. If I switch the amp on, Richie's not hurt. He's not hurt.
If that ICOM only does 4 watts, then you got robbed.
So, Cracky, you're a clown, man. You better go to Goody Store, Richard, don't try to get another gigabyte and get robbed.
Well, if I go to the Goody Store, I'm definitely not going to buy an ICOM for $3,000 that only does 4 watts.
Job, I'll be right back. And, Cracky, maybe someone of one of your kids start cursing me out and you have the ball to go behind their coattail.
I told you they were singing me to sleep.
Maybe look at the rest of the band.
Right there, right by, boy. 225, whatever it is for Bastion.
Right back, 225, the morning wave, bum bum.
Attention, this is 1202 Alcali Tunnel.
But that's what I'm talking about, man. This is well-behaved manners on the fucking radio. No Richie, no bullshit.
It's all about Richie, what you talking about? I don't even have to key up to be the star. I don't even have to key up to be the star. Watch.
I think I just reminded him that his rent is due today and he went out on the avenue, started collecting money.
I paid my rent on Sunday, Bozo.
Garbage cans, begging for dollars.
Excuse me, sir. I need a dollar.
I need a dollar for a check of burger. Can you spare a dollar, sir? Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Checkers don't have a dollar menu, girls.
Can I get a dollar and a sandwich, please?
Excuse me, sir. Thank you, sir. Have a nice day, sir. Well, man, it sounds like he had a rough night. He said last night he had $50 in his pocket. Go out to the boulevard to meet the ladies and go out for dinner. Sounds like he had a hell of a time. He's that tired, he can't get on the mic. But then he realized it was a $5 bill.
With the name of the cat. He's eating up all that pate in the backyard.
The pate. Sounds fancy, like Fancy Feast.
He loves Fancy Feast, especially Nine Lives with the extra kibble.
Ray Craigie. You're going to go over there and try to get that burger.
Just the right weather for those fucking polar sneakers.
Yeah, he wants to go over and go for people. You got to get that burger.
Yeah, as you approach the
town. Give me a nice day weather-wise.
Everyone's pinning them over. You got
So, well, this is a six-pack is local, so I can understand. But everyone's pinning him over. He uses some bullshit radio, and he claims that it has a whack pack in it. Garbage, man. You gotta see it. The video's hysterical.
No shit, he got the shit pack.
You see how dirty his radios are? Every single one of them.
Fucking disgusting, man. Call that nigga pig pen.
Then you look at his fingers. He has no fingernails. It looks like he chews them right down to the skin. And they're dirty, man. I'm like, God, this guy's nasty. And he has people, and people allow him to even touch their radio. I'm like, oh, man, it gets me sick to my stomach just looking at his fingers.
Disgusting.
You see how quiet he is, right? Not a peep from him.
All you hear is cricket, cricket.
That's it. Channel 19 is getting great again.
So he is. One, someone cursing at us. One of his dick lick is like alley blowjob. Once he has one of his cheerleaders out there, he'll start coming back. Yeah, get him, dog, get him. You tell him. I'm like, damn, but you need someone to hold his hand. Just to even have a just for him to talk. I'm like, damn. What's the matter, crack? You know Alibaba?
Yeah, he likes to throw somebody in front of himself and have them fight his battles.
All the time. Fucking instigator.
Who the fuck cares?
Ain't that right, Cracky? That's okay, there's plenty of media gauge out there that can show it through.
That's the saddest part of all 225. He actually thinks that he's impressing people out here.
Yeah, man, but light me up a spliff, man. Yeah, look at this weed, man. Then he shows a joint.
He'll show some garbage weed that he purchased. I mean, hey, Cracky, it's not cool, man. It's not cool to be a 53-year-old bum and smoking drugs. It's not cool.
Careful, man. I recently did some weed out there that's going around that's been laced with rat poison.
They smoking that cheap shit, low-end swag.
Maybe that's what Cracky smoked. That's why he's acting like he knows the diamond.
That shit that they smell with the roach killer.
Forget about crack and all that shit. He is smoking weed laced with PCP and K2. This is real talk, man. Of course, there's no way that marijuana, straight up weed, makes you hallucinate and makes you delusional. It could even be Parkinson's disease, no bullshit. Because that's the symptoms of someone suffering from Parkinson's disease. You become highly delusional and you start seeing things that are not there. So he might be diagnosed with Parkinson's, all kidding aside.
Yeah, he smokes that shit that they spray the roach killers on, the fucking raid that they spray on their fucking cheap weed to make it get people high.
Yeah, it's laced with PCP, you know, and because you look at the shit that just by what he displays, you can see it's not, first of all, he doesn't have the money for any kind of quality weed. You know, you can't be begging for pennies, for nickels and dimes, and think you're going to get quality smoke. I mean, not that I'm an expert, I don't do drugs, I don't smoke, but I'm just saying, people that do smoke that stuff, that shit, you know, and that smoke's the good shit, you can tell that, you know, you don't hear anyone. I don't hear anyone from 37. I don't know anyone on this planet that as delusional as Richie from just smoking plain weed. So, you know, he's mixing that K2, and he's suffering from Parkinson's because he thinks that Sade's in Jersey. One minute, he's saying that he's marrying Joe Pistone's daughter, which is Jeannie Pistone, who's a different person. So, yeah, you contradict yourself, Richard. any foot stone in Sade are two different entities, two different individuals. Well, actually, they're not humans. They're figments of his imagination. You know, basically, it's like someone suffering from delusions. And, or someone, put it this way, someone in the desert seeing a mirage. That's a crack he sees when he's in his little basement, hole in the floor. He sees Joe Pistone walking around, talking to him. He sees, you notice he always used to say, "Hey, Joey." He thinks Joey's sitting on one of the white buckets. Then he's got Jeannie Pistone. He's got her brain. He's got Joey's brain. It's sad, Richard, man. Let me go get some coffee, Richard. Let me get my second mug. Maybe you have some courage to talk out here. Maybe someone's going to start cursing at us. And that'll give you the courage to hide behind them. I'll be right back, guys. Let me get my second cup of java. Richard, it's 5:32. You can talk now.
Hey, look, in addition to that, check it out. He lives in the basement, right? So usually in the basement, that's where they have the furnaces and everything. So probably when they're running the heat and the furnace is kicking in, the carbon monoxide is released into the air, and Richie is getting fucked up off of that carbon monoxide, and that makes him delusional.
Man, you gotta take a lane, bro. Take a lane, motherfuckers.
Yeah, delusional like a motherfucker.
Maybe he sees things because of all that carbon monoxide that he inhales. That could be the case. In addition to all the drugs that he's been doing all these years, burning through his fucking membrane, the CO2 is a bitch.
Bro, that guy Joey, he's always talking about, that's a big cockroach. He'd be walking on the wall. So every time he sees that big cockroach, he's like, "Hey, Joey."
Yeah, his best buddy. Probably the only one that really understands Richie.
That's right.
Good morning.
Traffic back.
which the humidity will go up as well. And that basement is going to get awfully, awfully steamy. Hey, Cracky, you know what? I have an old AC. I actually have two old ACs, which actually work. And I can donate one to you. But the only problem is you have to install it in the window, which I don't think you have. So that might be a challenge. Hey Richie, let me know if you want that AC. I'll give it to you for free. Some community service. Let's call it community service.
That's what he needs to do, is upgrade his antenna so he can be heard out here.
Good morning,
was that 909?
Yeah, good morning, too.
Good morning, brother. I'm surprised you hear me, man. I'm barefoot this whole morning. I'm running on just the radio, man. I'm surprised you hear me out there. Just 5 watts. Richie a chance to key up on me. I'm just the whole morning I'm running 5 watts. As soon as I leave, he'll like, hey Hornet, hey Brown Hornet, what exit did you hear me, Brown Hornet? Yeah, you heard me how many miles before you heard 250? Well, first of all, I wasn't out there, so how could the man hear me when I wasn't keyed up there yesterday at 5 o'clock? Richard, shame on you, Richard. And secondly, I'm running 5 watts. So if you want to key up on me now, I'll give you the chance, Richard. 5 watts. Go ahead. It's your choice. Your chance. Do it, Cracky. Cracky. Oh, Cracky. Oh, Cracky.
Shame on up there. Top of the morning.
Get the suntan lotion out Saturday. Close to 80.
Shame on up there. Top of the morning.
Top of the morning.
He'll come out, he'll have the courage to hide more. He'll stand behind him. Go ahead, Richie.
speak, Craigie. Mark, Mark.
Come on, Craigie.
Bark like the dog that you are, Craigie. Bark.
Well, as soon as 6 o'clock comes, when we're all gone, he'll come out here. What did I miss? I just got back from the bodega. Watch. Like clockwork.
Yep, that's his MO. I'm at the store. Getting some milk.
I always thought calcium was good for bones and for your teeth, man. For as much milk as a cracky drinks. How come he's toothless?
I told them.
Go ahead, Cracky. I give you the chance. I'm barefoot, Cracky. This whole morning, I'm barefoot. It's your chance to key up.
Yeah, hey, Cracky. Come on, man. You're the original cavity creep. Come on.
Let's see if he's at Utica today, man. Let's see if he shows up at McDonald's today, Utica and Clarkson. This is going to be nice. If not, maybe he'll show up Friday or Saturday.
You must leave Cracky alone. You must leave Richie alone. He's a good kid.
That sounds like his landlady.
Richie, no one's trying to kill you, Richie. The boys on the lower deck are not going to kill you, Richie. You're hallucinating, Richie. Richie, give me my money, Richie. I'm going to throw you outside, Richie, with the cats. Stop smoking that drug, Richie. Richie, make my money, Richie. $27, you better get that money, Richie.
All right, dog, I'll be back. Yeah, I gotta go beg in front of McDonald's. Maybe if I paint this apartment for free radio and amplifier. You know, it's not about the money. I don't need the money, you know, I'm inheriting, $48 million, man. Sade soon to be my wife, man. Yeah, man.
You were not Joker Stone's partner, Richie. You were a bum.
Yeah, dog. Whatever you say, but if anyone step on my sidewalk, I'ma kill them. If they're arm's length and they identify themselves, I'ma kill them. Especially Enforcer. I'ma kill them, dog. Yeah, man. Yeah, I'ma kill them. The way he stands, man. He exposed me, man. I'ma kill him.
$50 an hour parking cars, man. Damn, that's good money. According to Rich, he makes $50 an hour in the weekend parking cars, and he does, you know, he works at some parking lot, man. Yeah, but he doesn't possess a driver's license. I would think you would at least need a driver's license to park cars, right?
He wraps him around the fucking pole.
He got no type of license. Yo, we're into the bad, man. Everybody have a good morning. Good day out there. 515, we'll be 10-7 on the key. Enforcer, catch you on the rebound, man. Later.
All right, bad boy, catch you later. I'm going to be breaking out in a few myself. And once we're all gone, Richie's not keying up again. He'll have the courage.
That's how he does it. All right, fellas, have a good one. 225. Everybody out there, 526. Okay, yeah. Everybody, have a good one, 73.
Hey, 73515 to the next stop. Bye-bye.
Bum-bum.
Yeah, I guess that's it for Richie. Richie!
You know what it is, 8225? We know what it is. He's so humiliated from the last video case that I've been making that we all talk over him. He doesn't want to key up because he knows it's a waste of time. It's a waste of his effort trying to key up when we're talking. You're way out there in Master Queens. I'm over here in lower Manhattan. It's a waste. I talk to people in Jersey over him. He's humiliated to the point he doesn't even want to key up anymore.
Sad.
a drug program, personally bringing them to a drug program, is that we're not putting them down. We're trying to help them. It's a big difference. Well, I don't know who you've been hearing. I haven't been on for the last 2 hours. You might have heard me for the last 40 minutes, but the last 2 hours, I think you need